at all that you're a living, thinking life form?
And can you offer me proof of your existence? How can you, when neither modern science nor philosophy can explain what life is?
Humanity has underestimated the consequences of computerization.
Nonsense!
Let's go.